I grew up in a number of ways, but in a number of places. In down east Maine, which I refer to as the Appalachia of New England, very low poverty, high welfare, high domestic abuse, high substance abuse. And I sort of end up defining poverty as not just lack of money, but lack of hope.